systems. All the systems benefit them, not us. They don't give a shit about us. We are one. All we have to survive is each other. But everyone is out for themselves.
Now do you see why I motherfucking hate people?
Mike Pence. Let's go pick a fight.
I will not support any bill that diminishes the religious freedom or interferes with the constitutional rights of our citizens to live out their beliefs in worship, service, or
See you in hell, you fascist fuck!
Scratching to the max. you were getting molested as a kid?
Yep.
By who?
By my father.
By your father? Yeah. Your real father?
Yeah.
How old were you when that happened?
I don't remember.
Did you have blocked it out? Were you fucked and everything?
Yeah. Something's got to bring me up.
So what's your long-term plan, baby?
Smoke crack till my motherfucking heart busts. Pick me up and blow my fucking brains out.
we start out in this world looking to be happy, looking to find our own way. We graduate from our schools, getting limited education about what's really out there. We're always in high hopes of trying to find something that works for us, to find our jobs, to find our homes, to be able to afford all these things, be able to meet whatever expectations are thrown our way. But then everything is so unrealistic because of the people at the top. The people at the top set up these control systems, whether it's their bullshit religions, their bullshit laws and policies, their bullshit financial and economic systems. All of this is to benefit them, not us. They don't give a shit about us. We are alone. All we have to survive is each other, but everyone is out for themselves. Something now, nothing will ever be done. What we need to do is start a revolution. The revolution against the people at the top. Take them down. Let them know they'd be nothing without us. Let them know who's really in charge. It's us, not them. If blood must be spilled, let it be spilled. This is my hate manifesto. We'll be right back.
primal selves loose. Let's let our fucking primal selves loose. Fuck this fucking world and everything in it. Fuck this fucking world and everything in it. Fucking deserves to live, 'cause we're just fucking and killing and fucking. Fuck this fucking world and everything in it. It was always our primal selves loose. It was always our fucking primal selves loose.
Expectations make mass murderers. Expectations make.
It was always our fucking primal selves loose.
We're in constant war. You have unrealistic expectations. I have all the bullets.
What the fuck you think is gonna win, motherfucker?
Agree that there's a pattern of violence. Did you ever get molested as a kid?
Yep.
By who?
By my father.
By your father? Yeah. Your real father?
Yeah.
How old were you then?
I don't remember. I was like 6 days. Yeah. This guy picked me up and lit my nipples on fire and sent it on my head.
So what's your long-term plan, baby?
Smoke crack till my motherfucking heart busts. Pick me up and blow my fucking brains out.
Everything is impossible. Out mental despair, killing ourselves to live. Inevitably we die. Why prolong it? Why suffer? Existence makes no sense. But everyone is afraid of death. Threshold of pain exceeded to cross to the other side. You want me here. I only love to keep you sane. I only live so you are not traumatized by losing me. Destroy my flesh. I hate it. Distill the life within me. Extinguish my soul. Leave no trace. But leave my loved ones out of this. Life holds no hope. Nothing. yourself.